I can use these. This'll help.
Could make something out of this.
Let's go, open up.
Open it up, it's okay.
How's life in this shit?
What's going on, huh?
Here, let me count them. Oh, yeah.
That's all I got today. That's it for now.
How's it going?
Hey, how's it going?
There you go. Bye.
Deacon?
Okay.
Need something?
How you doing, kid?
They won't let me leave.
Why would you want to leave? It's safe here.
I have to work.
Okay.
How's it going?
Hey, what's up?
All right. I see how it is. See you around.
What do you want?
Deke, I need you to go after someone.
Go after someone. Okay, what's going on?
Right after you brought in that girl, Lisa. Larson brings in another one. Name was Rose Allen, a weak little thing. But we figured she could pull her own weight, help us get this irrigation ditch done.
Okay. So, what do you need?
She's gone. She went on a supply run with Alki. Some others up to that abandoned Nero refugee camp. You know the one. I think you've been up there before.
Yeah, I know the one.
Find her, Deke. There's been a bunch of drifters and squatters spotted up that way. If they find her first...
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna see what I can do.
I'm gonna go patrol around for a bit.
You here for your bike?
Hey, how's it going?
Let me get the gate for you.
How's it going? I got bored. Figured I'd see if I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can, I think you'll like it.
Wolves, man. Thank you, brother. I'll be by. John Salome Hot Springs. Talk to you there.
Yeah, Deke. I'm here.
Hey, I'm at that location where the girl was last seen. Looks like they got hit by a swarm. She was here. Oh, my shit. Damn it, swarms. Gotta be getting close.
Okay.
Come on. Jesus, looks like the swamp tore him apart. Poor bastard.
Rose Allen, right?
No!
Hey, I'm not gonna hurt you. See, I'm not with those assholes. I'm here to help. Tucker sent me. Wait, I said that I am here to help you.
No, you're with her. You're from the work camp.
No, I'm with Tucker. I do runs for, yeah.
They starved me. I wouldn't follow her orders, so they wouldn't feed me.
Well, I mean, it's a work camp. I mean, everyone's gotta work.
I'm not a slave. I'm not going back, do you hear me? I'd rather die out here.
Okay, goddammit. Go on.